show is not my standard thing, but the theme is songs that make you laugh. This was started as a joke in Portsmouth, England. They're called the 10th Symphony, they're called the Portsmouth Symphonia. They're an English orchestra formed by a group of students at Portsmouth School about 1970, open to anyone who wanted to play classical music but were not trained. They just wanted to do it. And they let you come in the band and try to play an instrument and finish the song, whether you could play or not. So you're going to love this one. I mean, this is really hilarious. Here's the Portsmouth Symphonia Rock and Orchestra with the Blue Danube Waltz. You all know the song. With the Under Schoenenburg in Danau, Opus 13, German for On the Beautiful Blue Danube by Johann Strauss, composed in 1866 and destroyed in 1983 by the Portsmouth Symphonia Blue Danube Waltz. Blue Danube Waltz, and we're going to go right into something they might be doing to me after the show. They're coming to take me away. They're coming to take me away to the funny farm. This is Napoleon the 14th, but they're coming to take me away, and we're going to roll right into Bare Naked Ladies with Be My Yoko Ono. Worse and worse, and now you see I've gone completely out of my mind. Lewis, the son of Jerry Lewis, the comedian. Jerry Lewis had a song called Who Wants to Buy This Diamond Ring? Because somebody had broke up with him and he had the engagement ring back. Here's Wendy Hill with her parody, her answer. Gary, please don't sell my diamond ring. Wendy Hill. Sell My Diamond Ring, that was by Wendy Hill, and that was a message to Gary Lewis. Here's Louis Prima and Keeley Smith again. Keeley Smith's real name was Dorothy Jacqueline Keeley, and she was known as Keeley Smith. Louis Prima was Louis Prima. They married in 1953, and they were really a great, fun couple. They had a big hit with Old Black Magic. Here they are with a banana split for my baby and a glass of plain water for me.
You're listening to an encore edition of Randy Backman's Final Tap.
Bananas look for my baby. I have to pay for the bombing. Bananas look for my baby. You have to pay for the bombing. This man's a man. Too much information. Tell him to leave. Bananas.
shows about laughing and jokes and things like that. But the Bull Brummers was their hit song, and it's not a parody, it's just a song called Laugh Laugh. And here's the last couple of songs to laugh at. Sam Freeman, who we talked about earlier, doing Dale and the Banana Boat song. Here he is with the Platters hit called The Great.